Hey guys, it's Lily and you're watching Simply Lily. If you are new to my channel, hi and welcome. Today I'm going to be filming the best things to wear with a back brace video. So basically I'm going to be showing you all the best things you should be wearing and buying if you have a back brace. So this is all the clothes that I've got that I'm going to be showing you, and yeah, this video will help anyone who is from getting a back brace, already having a back brace, just anyone in general who wants to really find out some more about what to wear with the back brace and what they should be looking for when they're going to the shops. I watched a video of this about a year and a bit ago when I first found out I was going to have to wear a brace, and that video that I saw definitely helped me a lot, and I thought maybe I should film one today for you guys. So yeah, as I am Australian, some of these clothes are from Australian stores, but you'll understand what I mean by what I'm showing you. You'll be able to find something like it in one of your stores wherever you are in the world. Anyway, that's all I really have to say, so let's get into the video. Okay, so I'm starting off with shorts. So the different types of shorts that you guys should be buying or looking at wearing with a brace, and these are the types of shorts that I find really work with the brace. So the first pair of shorts is a pair of shorts that you can wear out or at home or anything, but this is a type of short I would wear out. So if I know I'm going somewhere and I have to wear my brace, I would wear these. So they are from Supre, and as you can see, they have an elastic waist. This elastic waist is the perfect thing to get with a brace. As you can see, they aren't ironed, so sorry. But yeah, these are perfect for a brace as they are very stretchy, so they can stretch over the top of it, and then you can put it with a top and you won't even know you have a brace on. And they're very loose around here, so they're not tight around your leg either. They're really, really, really good, and I definitely recommend getting these type of shorts if you have the brace. The last pair of shorts is just a comfy pair of shorts that you can wear at home or as pajamas, or even you can wear it out if you want to. I wear it out. These ones. They are also from Supre as well, and they are perfect. As you can see, again, they have stretchy elastic, and you can dress them up or dress them down. Now moving on to long pants. Now, I know a lot of people are really into wanting to wear jeans in winter. For me, I'm not a massive jeans fan. I don't like wearing jeans all the time, as I find I get very uncomfortable in them, and I can get rashes from like them rubbing in my legs after a long period of time. So I normally go for the jeggings, but I know some people are really set on wanting to wear jeans in winter. But with a back brace, it's harder, as most jeans are quite tight and they can't stretch over a brace, and they can't go under, as you know, they have the metal or something. So it is quite harder to think. So if you guys are really dead set on wanting to make sure you wear jeans in winter, these jeans are perfect. I'm sure you could find them anywhere. These are from Factory Online. I just ordered them online, they came and they're perfect. And as you can see, they look like a normal jean, but they have a very stretchy upper waist. It's high-waisted skinny fit. But this doesn't have any metal or anything up here. It is just a very stretchy material, so I can wear it under my brace and it doesn't feel like it's rubbing or anything. It's actually really, really, really good. And I wear them without a brace as well, because they're kind of a jigging material, so they're very stretchy. They do have a button here, so sometimes it might not work for some people with braces, but it works quite good for me. The next pair is this pair, and now this is perfect for a brace. Perfect. If you guys saw my first ever vlog, you would have seen I was wearing these with an outfit, and I said they were amazing, and they really are. They're from Supre again. I love Supre, and they are just a ripped sort of baggy pant jean, right? And as you can see, they have the stretchy elastic once again, so they will go perfectly over a brace. So they are low-waisted, but they are perfect, perfect, perfect for a brace, and you can even wear them under the brace as well. The last pair of pants that I'm going to be showing you guys is just a jegging. Now, whoa, that just went all over my face. Okay, so a jegging is the perfect thing for a brace, and I wore them without a brace because, again, I'm not massively into jeans. So these were perfect for me. I've been wearing them for years, even before I had a brace. I already said that. Why am I repeating myself? But yeah, they're from H&M, and they are perfect. They just are low-waisted, basically a legging but just a little bit thicker, and they have like pockets and stuff so they look like jeans, but they are perfect for a brace and I definitely recommend getting one of these. Now moving on to t-shirts and singlets. I'm going to be starting with t-shirts, as t-shirts are kind of an easier thing to find for a brace. So basically, I wore mostly crop t-shirts or tight t-shirts, so it was a big thing for me to then have to go buy bigger size t-shirts for me to wear. So I just went to the graphic t-shirt section. I think every store, a big store, would have like a graphic t-shirt section. This is just one example of one that I got. It's just a Nirvana one from Cotton On, and it was on sale for like $5, and it's perfect. It's just purple and I wear it all the time. I can tie it up even as it's very, very big, or I just wear it with like jeans and it's out and it's comfy and perfect. So these type of t-shirts are really, really good. Moving on to some singlets. Now singlets are quite a hard thing to find to wear with a brace, because most of them are either shoe strap or quite fitted, and for me, I love wearing singlets in summer because I do get quite hot quite easily. So I found a few again from Cotton On. They're just like graphic singlets and they work really well. As you can see, they have a thicker strap and they cover the brace really well, and the arm isn't too low either. I really, really like them and they work perfectly. They aren't long enough to cover the brace, so you do need to wear shorts over the top, but they work perfectly. And sometimes you can see a bit of the brace under here, depends what your brace is like, but for me you could. But I didn't really mind, because most people would probably think it's just either my bra strap or a like singlet underneath, which I didn't really care. So these type of singlets are probably the only thing you'll be able to find. As you can see, this one has a bit of a longer arm, but yeah. The last thing I'm going to be showing you guys is long sleeve tops and hoodies. Now, as it's coming into winter for me in Australia, these are the type of things I'll be needing to wear. First thing is a must get when you have a brace. You can get them for really, really, really cheap prices. I don't think you have to go spend $50 on one. No, I bought this for like $15 from H&M. As you can see, it's just a checkered top. It's just a button-up one and it's perfect. They're so in and they are perfect. And the bigger sizes are actually like better than the tight fitted look. So it's even better for you guys because you're looking trendy but you're also wearing a brace and no one will even know. So yeah, I got it from H&M. It's just perfect. You just get the size you know that will fit over a brace, then you can't see it, and yeah, it is perfect. The second last thing is a knitted top. Now, this knitted top doesn't look like it will fit a brace underneath. Oh, maybe it does on camera, but it isn't very like big on when you see it in person. But trust me, it fits with a brace really, really well. Again, it isn't long enough to cover the brace all the way, but if you wear pants over the top, it will be fine. It is perfect, it's knitted, it's warm, and it's also really cute. I love knitted tops in winter, so when I found this, I definitely needed to get it to wear with my brace. And the lucky last thing that also is probably a must get when you have a brace is a big sloppy joe. Now, you don't need an expensive one like my Adidas one, which I spent like months paying off. You don't need to get one. You can go to Kmart or Target and buy a cheap, comfy hoodie that is big in size, because this is perfect for a brace. Because hoodies, for me, I like them more bigger and just comfier, and they normally look better when they're bigger and comfier. It's a win-win. Okay, so that is all I have for you guys today. I really hope you liked this video and I really hope you could get something out of it. Those are the best things that I have that I wear with my back brace. I am going to be filming a like outfits to wear with a back brace, and I'll be showing you full outfits that I wear and how to put things together to make it look cute. But I thought I would show you the type of things you would want to go get first before you can see that video. Anyway, that's all I really have to say. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm so sorry I've been slack. I know I say that like every single time, but you don't understand how bad our internet is where I live. It is horrible. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Lighting. There we go. Oh my god, I haven't done this in a while. Okay, hair check. What is this? Whatever, I don't care. Okay. If you're... Let me start again.